Nice waterlogged scarf. Alright, let's go ahead and hop on out of here. We've got a guy on the road here that's a baddie. Oh. Okay, problem solved.
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Yeah. That, I'm assuming that's part of the story later. I'm just gonna leave it alone. Go ahead and fly around, pop some balloons. Three of ten and balloons popped here. The hell?
Rebellion.
Don't mind if I break into your house. There we go. There we go. Ding. In I go. And think, ooh, Imperial Grey. Very nice. You have a demiguise in here?
Revelio.
You do not. Gay. Let me get the level 3, goddammit. I have to pilfer people's goods.
I'm glad to see you found your way to pit upon board. Delightful place. Despite the little dug bog problem.
Uh-huh.
Am I losing my mind, or did that...
Throw rocks. It's my favorite part of the day. Just throwing rocks.
Revelio.
What is this? Oh, cash. Tasty. Let me drink your beer. Run upstairs.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Ooh. Someone has told me there's demiguys in here. And now I'm gonna wait and steal your shit. Alright. Map. F for fate. Fwait.
Mine now, demiguys.
As said naturally. Thank you. How many of these do I have now? I need a hand over 13. Let's see, inventory, as they would say. 7. I need 6 more to get level 3, and then I can start stealing once again. Yes.
Aloha, Mora.
Hello, how are ya? I like it. I like the simple lockpicks. It just makes me happy. Hi. Somebody locked you in your house from the outside, by the way. I hope you know that. Children, you don't know me, but I now own your globes. I thought that was a church pew for a second. That'd be a pretty cool thing to have in, like, a college apartment. Church pew. Sofa, that kind of thing. You know, at least I would think that's cool.
Being an officer of the law. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio.
Yeah. Hold on. I have things to see, people to steal from. 108 gold. I believe they are called galleons in this world.
Not quite the attire I was expecting.
Hello, Indira.
Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bog on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings. It's making life miserable in Pitterpon Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
I must kill a dugbog, you
Can
say.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realized how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for?
More of these, actually.
Oh, you'll like that. I guarantee it.
Oh, thank you.
Exactly what I
mean. I like the way I look, thank I guarantee you. It. You don't know the Men's Warehouse commercials, and that you don't know who that guy is, you're too
Thank
young.
You for your business. Hope you
Maybe not too young to be here, but you're too young. In general. Alright, there we go. Be a spider sign. Evidently, a spider infestation has made this area particularly treacherous. One wonders how many areas could use a sign like this. The whole fucking town. I think, is that it right there?
Perhaps I shall scout around for
Felcroft.
Kabulsa! Sure is.
Akio! Kabulsa! Descender! Expelliarmus! Defender! Confringo! Arresto Momentum!
All right. I killed a dug bug. Well, there's another one over here.
Revelio.
It is there. Warning of rampant dug bug. We have a monster in our midst. If you see a bit of driftwood in the swamps, don't assume it to be kindling. It's likely the fiercest dugbog this hamlet has ever seen. Remain alert and say, okay. Well, you deal with it. I see you're moving, so I'm going to go through your stuff, decide what I want, and then you can leave and I'll buy your house. Even though it is slightly crooked. Just a bit. Dugbogs ain't got shit. Level 3 lock. What's going on here? Oh. Come on now.
Confringo. Defender.
Hello.
Potato. Arresto momentum. Confringo. Accio. Defalso. Descendo.
There we go. I think if I hit Depulso and Descendo at the same time, it does some good things.
Descendo.
What the hell? Okay. Thank you for that. All right.
You're son of a bitch.
All right.
I won't rest.
Protego, get accustomed to that. Expelliarmus.
Stop picking around like a baby.
That was, that went well. There we go. Tatters all. Oh, damn it. I did not mean to do that. But I got 10 experience points for doing something with it. That could have, those could have been really helpful.
What do you have in store for me this time?
All right, there we go.
Revelio.
We gotta jump all these. Oh boy, my frame just took a huge shit. We're playing pretty much the floor has lava. Yeah, and that stunk. All right. I don't know what's going on, but the frames are not enjoying this one. There we go.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Yeah. Yeah, not so tricky after all. All right, where are we at now? We're just floating around up here. Mooncalf, Hippogriff, Giant Purple Toad, Unicorn. I have nothing that I need to capture out here. Jobberknolls, Thestrals. What I need to do for that that class here? No, I got Bombarda for doing this one, which is really what I want. So I need to find a deer call, wherever the hell that might be. So we'll deal with that as we go. I don't know where this is, but I think we're ready to go back to Hogsmeade for most of these. I think. Hold on, let's check the map real quick. I will tell you, this is actually very nice. Landing platforms, I don't know what to do about that. Infamous foes, one of three. Does tell you demiguys statues, one of one in that. It'd be one of one there. The South Hogwarts region. I'm 0 of 2 on the South Hogwarts region. Or am I in Hogsmeade? It told me at one point, right? It's Hogsmeade Valley. Well, it's 8 of 9 if I zoom in on that. 4 of 10 on Hogwarts grounds. We'll have to work on doing more of those. Alright, so is this where the other side quest is? Tangled Web? Sure is. Also, I've got 3 Merlin trials to do here. I do want to try to find this last den, the deer calls, wherever the hell they might be. And also mark that, or at least try to remember where it is. But I'm assuming that there are none up here. We might just have to go south for it, which is not a big deal. I mean, we need to go that way anyway. Got some bandit camps over here. Ancient magic hotspot. Let's see here. Fooper. Mooncalf? Alright, I ran out of, ran out of space on the hard drive, so, we're back. What is this here? Professor Howland's, here we go. Alright, so, it's telling me to go here. So, we'll mark this, I guess, as well. No, I need that. I'm not gonna track that one. I'm just gonna put that marker there. And then we're just gonna fly all the way. I think we could fly. We're going to that right there. I mean, it's probably easier to fast travel. I just don't want to. Am I not able to go? I don't remember if I'm allowed to go over this kind of thing. We're in Hogsmeade Valley, which is not great. For flying, because I know I'm going to get hit with the "you can't fly over here" spot removal. But I found the wall. Now, I don't know if this is, like, an actual thing in the books or the movies or anything like that, but this really does piss me off. If I can fly through Hogwarts, I should be allowed to fly in Hogsmeade. I get it. They don't want you to. Just let me. Just let me do it. I'm out here killing all kinds of dark wizards that apparently plague the land. Like, I've altered the gene pool of the world. Like, I'm getting close to Genghis Khan level bullshit. You can't stop me. I am doing it. Ooh. Ooh, big gun. Okay. Go ahead and dive on down here. See what's going on. We haven't been in this place for a while.
I'd best keep an eye out for spiders.
Yes. Listen, landing is available right now.
You just... Expelliarmus. Depulsor. Descender.
We did not have this many spider issues a while ago. Alright, let's go over here real quick. Let's go ahead and get that going.
Arrest their momentum.
Ah, great.
Confringo. Defender. Confringo. Arrest the momentum. Defender. Confringo.
There that goes.
Surely that's the last of them.
Better be. Ooh.
Aloha, Mora.
We haven't been here in a minute. I see something special. So, of course, the last one.
Mine now, Demi. Oh, no. This must be Mary. Poor woman.
H, I've delivered the spider venom as requested. Prompt payment is now due. The new cluster of spiderlings in my cellar workshop have almost hatched. I can provide more venom soon. Once, of course, I've been compensated for the last delivery. Mary Portman.
She
Natalie.
Was breeding these things in her cellar. That means there are more underground. I'm going to destroy every last spider in that cellar if this is to end.
Yeah, we're going up first. Mary. Now how do I get to her cellar?
Revelio. Confringo.
Alright. It's not inside, it's gotta be outside. Our house is covered in shit. Round back? Certainly is. Mary Portman's cellar. That better not be her cellar. If so, I'd be very upset. Housing prices have gone insane. Well, there's plenty of rats in here to eat. They went up for
this. This is where Mary bred the spiders. They're not here now.
Revelio.
Why is the music like this?
Well, this isn't a good sign. These spiders have gone somewhere.
This is one hell of a basement.
A ladder. Not sure I want to know where this leads.